So Conor, you got lucky, you got a window seat.
It was on my sticker.
Yeah, I
was quite lucky. I haven't really looked out at all yet. I think you wanted it, yeah, did you?
No.
I don't like the window seat anyway. I prefer the aisle seat.
So how long time did you sleep tonight, Conor?
Last night I got about maybe 2 hours.
And the night before?
Another 2 hours, I think.
How do you think you're gonna sleep? What do you expect for the for next night?
Probably about 3 hours.
You're increasing your sleeping pattern. Yeah,
it's improving. It's improving every single day.
It's your technique for jet lag.
Yes.
Excellent.
Yeah, I just arrived dead anyway.
So I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Yeah.